Hello children, and welcome in my channel named Rashmi Misra Life. Now again I'm back here to teach you the more lessons of Kathak, the more lessons of spins. Today I'm going to give you the two-leg spins, and it will count like tat, ta, tat, ta, tat. While doing this, we are just using the two legs. Focus it. Ta, 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 ta. It means continuously we are moving with our legs. And definitely this spins being performed in a Drut leg, because while performing this in Madhyam leg, it will be a little difficult for us to make the balance because the digits are very low. So again I am going to perform it, and you watch it and practice it. That is ta-ta, 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 ta-ta. I think that you might have understood the techniques of spins. We will meet in our next lesson with another spins. Till then, keep practicing and keep watching.